Hey, brother. Enjoy the concert?
Why are you doing this? You don't want to work here.
Oh, you're right about that. This place is a gold mine, but it's peaked. It's time to strip her down and sell it off before the inevitable nosedive.
No, it's not time.
Of course it is. The saddest thing is that you know it, but are too scared to do anything about it. Because you're soft. So, I will step in and do what needs to be done. Just like I did with Kate.
Leave her out of this.
You have all these folks convinced that you're some badass cutthroat. But all I see is a scared little boy. A pussy. Just like Papa always said.
Don't do this. Don't take it away from me.
Beg me. Beg me not to take it from you. Beg me not to kill your game.
Please. Mia. Please don't kill my game.
We'll see. Happy birthday.
It's not my birthday.
I know.
Tandoori national anthem.
And we found weed.
We encountered a tandoori team from Harvard.
And they want to scrimmage us.
They gave us these glorious fatties to celebrate the imprisonment of Captain Mother Bitch Bag of Douche. My father.
Oh, hey, there's the birthday boy. Where have you been, Motu?
Motu.
It's a nickname. Not mine. Shut up. Whatever. Why are you still here?
Wait. Poppy Lee, the genius behind Battle Royale. I'm sorry, I'm honored to meet you.
Genius, it's kind of a genius idea. I mean, I brought in 14.2 million.
You know, it was my idea. I tricked her into it because she's too stupid to know what's good for her.
You are the devil.
Okay, here's an idea. Why don't we take a break? Why don't we go out into the courtyard where I have a special surprise for Brad?
Ooh. You have a surprise? I love surprises.
Here's a special idea. How about we take your special little surprise and we roll it into a special little ball and then we cramp it into your special little butt? Why don't we do that?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yeah! Ruby, I have to tell you something. I need to tell you the truth.
It's okay. I know.
You know?
Yes. Why else would a brand new moped keep breaking down and then all of a sudden be magically repaired again?
Your moped. Yes, right.
Well, do you think there's a version of yourself that might go over there?
Absolutely.
Could you be him?
Okay.
Oh.
But if Abed is himself, he's gonna die alone. And if we let him be someone else without our help,
he's gonna... Somehow, instead of sending energy out, you absorbed it. Probably something to do with the fact that you're not a real...
A real Smurf? Go ahead, you can say it.
No, I just meant that this machine wasn't built for a Smurf of your, well, origins.
Dear God,
okay.
Go, stand back. Give him space. Nicolas Cage, good or bad? A challenge, certainly, but not unsolvable, because all actors have distinct values, which I use to find answers.
Abed, how much Nicolas Cage did you...
Enough! I watched enough to find the answers. Because this is my reality. This is how I learned to be. And my being doesn't allow for Nicolas freaking Cage, okay? Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh! I'm a
sexy cat.
Ahmed!
We've had some restructuring since we sent this letter.
But I've traveled 8,000 miles to get here. I'm carrying not only my suitcase, but also some very great expectations.
I understand your disappointment. Lucky for you, we have a temporary draftsman job down in the basement.
Draftsman? No. I'm a highly skilled engineer. Also, I must have permanent employment, or America will kindly ask me to leave.
What can I say? We've had to do some belt tightening around here.
Then you'll have to unbuckle your belt.
That would be inappropriate.
This is America? Pavements must be littered with engineering jobs. I'll just have to go out there and pound it. The pavement.
That's the reverse of my zinger from before.
Okay, please stop shouting. All right, I feel like that person in the TV show.
Balance restored, I guess. Movie reference.
And we can't tell anybody, because if you do tell anybody, things will only get worse until you'll never be able to sew a merit badge onto a sash ever again, okay?
Clone Troy?
Clone Abed?
By the way, when I cloned you, I had to patch some missing parts of your DNA with genes from a homing pigeon. You may notice side effects, like a compulsion to come back.
Cool. Clone Hug?
It's not a game for me, Troy. I'm seeing real lava because you're leaving. It's embarrassing. And I don't want to be crazy, but I am crazy, so I made a game that made you and everyone else see what I see. I don't want it to be there either, I swear. I want you to be able to leave, but I don't think the lava goes away until you stop leaving, so...
Do you need me to get a briefcase? Because I can go get one and then become the vice president of being chill! Because I'm chill! I'm straight chilling! Like a villain, even!
Oh no, Huey's broken!
Or I could be chief manager of being broken! Because anyone could just be anything! Look at me, everybody, now I'm the Duke of making a mess! Yeah, this is...
What are you reading?
Pride and Prejudice.
So you're familiar with two sins. How about a third?
Oh. Well, I don't think we're allowed to smoke in here.
And you picked the wrong outfit. didn't you?
Ahmed, what are you doing?
Don Draper from Mad Men. What'd you think?
Out in the street, they call it murder.
All right, folks, nothing to see here. Just your typical perp walk. Dangerous villain on the move.
Yeah, you're going to want to get that picture. Pop off and then start
jumping. With the wind pile long on the top. Everything okay?
See you in 6 to 8 months.
Fuck you, everybody! We're inside a locker. It's where I spent a lot of time in junior high.
You think this is where we'd put you? You know that's absurd, right?
Well, I'm not stupid. You can see I've increased the square footage. It's a metaphorical locker. It's a place where people like me get put when everyone's finally fed up with us.
Abed, so maudlin. If you start turning into a vampire...
I've run the simulations, Annie. I don't get married. I don't invent a $1 billion website that helps people have sex. I don't make it into Sundance, Slam Dance, or Dance Pants. Troy invents Dance Pants in 2019. Don't tell him. He needs to stumble onto it.
Your research is wrong. Don't hurt me!
My research? Wrong? No. The cave duck is wrong.
Show me, like, spiders all over your face.
A scream like spiders on my face?
Yeah.
Why is that wrong?
It just didn't really...
Okay, fall into spikes, go.
Fall into spikes, Danny.